This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Understanding, also called intellection, is a psychological process related to an abstract or physical object, such as a person, situation, or message, whereby one is able to think about it and use concepts to deal adequately with that object. Understanding is a relation between the knower and an object of understanding. Understanding implies abilities and dispositions with respect to an object of knowledge sufficient to support intelligent behavior, and understanding is the limit of a conceptualization. To understand something is to have conceptualized it to a given measure. Contents 1. Examples 2. Understanding is a model. 3. Components 31. Cognition and effect 4. Religious perspectives 5. See also 6. References 7. External links. Examples 1. Understands the weather. If one is able to predict, e.g. if it is very cloudy, it may rain, and or give an explanation of some of its features, etc. A psychiatrist understands another person's anxieties if he, she knows that person's anxieties, their causes, and can give useful advice on how to cope with the anxiety. A person understands a command if he, she knows who gave it, what is expected by the issuer, and whether the command is legitimate, and whether one understands the speaker. C 4. One understands a reasoning, an argument, or a language if one can consciously reproduce the information content conveyed by the message. One understands a mathematical concept if one can solve problems using it, especially problems that are not similar to what one has seen before. Understanding as a model. Gregory Chaitin, a noted computer scientist, propounds a view that comprehension is a kind of data compression in his essay The Limits of Reason. He argues that understanding something means being able to figure out a simple set of rules that explains it. For example, we understand why day and night exist because we have a simple model, the rotation of the Earth, that explains a tremendous amount of data, changes in brightness, temperature, and atmospheric composition of the Earth. We have compressed a large amount of information by using a simple model that predicts it. Similarly, we understand the number 033333 by thinking of it as 1/3. The first way of representing the number requires an infinite amount of memory, but the second way can produce all the data of the first representation, but uses much less information. Chaitin argues that comprehension is this ability to compress data. Components cognition and effect. Main articles: cognition and effect. Psychology. Cognition is the process by which sensory inputs are transformed. Effect refers to the experience of feelings or emotions. Cognition and effect constitute understanding. Religious perspectives. In Catholicism and Anglicanism, understanding is one of the seven gifts of the Holy Spirit. See also active listening awareness. Bina Kabbalah. Chinese room communication. Epistemology. Hermeneutic circle. Informational listening. Yishan Denshin. List of language disorders. Meaning. Linguistics. Natural language. Understanding. News. Perception. Thought. References. Carrot. Barrader, Carl. Education and Mind in the Knowledge Age. E. Human intelligence. Topics. Types. Collective. Emotional. Intellectual. Linguistic. Multiple. Social. Spatial. Intelligence quotient. Knowledge learning. Memory problem solving. Reasoning thought. Heritability of IQ. Psychometrics. Intelligence and environment. Interactionism. Materialism. Monism. Naive realism. Neurophenomenology. Neutral monism. Occasionalism. Psychoanalysis. Parallelism. Phenomenalism. Phenomenology. Physicalism. Identity theory. Property dualism. Representational solipsism. Substance dualism. Concepts. Abstract object. Artificial intelligence. Chinese room. Cognition. Cognitive closure. Concept. Concept and object. Consciousness. Hard problem of consciousness. Hypostatic abstraction. Idea. Identity. Ingenuity. Intelligence. Intentionality. Introspection. Intuition. Language of thought. Materialism. Mental event. Mental image. Mental process. Mental property. Mental representation. Mind. Mind body problem. New mysterianism. Pain problem of other minds. Propositional attitude. Qualia. Tabula rasa. Understanding. Zombie. More related topics. Metaphysics. Philosophy of artificial intelligence. Emotal. Haptic. Touch. Sound. Pitch. Harmonic. Speech. Social perception as interpretation. Visual. Color. RGB model. Peripheral depth. Form. Memory. Encoding. Storage. Recall. Consolidation. Other. Attention. Higher nervous activity. Intention. Learning. Mental fatigue. Mental set. Thinking. Volition.